I've been lost. You showed me love at no cost. And when nobody else cared, you were there. Down on my luck, you helped my life get unstuck. And when the world went away, you stayed.
Hi, everybody. I'm super excited to be sharing with you my brand new line that's launching this summer CHA with Prima. It's called Romance Novel, and this is the 12x12 paper. It's all double-sided, and it's printed on Prima's awesome cardstock paper, which you know is one of the best. And they're very vintage, and they're kind of geared towards the mini album fanatic, because you guys know I'm a mini album fanatic, and I love making mini albums, but you can use them for several other things too. There's plenty of layout pages and collage pieces that you can use for canvases and stuff like that. So here's the first one. That's the front. This is my favorite one, I think. There's the back. And there's this one. A lot of pinks and blacks and creams and fun colors. I like the back of that one, too. So there's a lot of stuff you can cut out. Like, this one has an envelope and stamps and journaling cards, frames, labels, telegram. So that's why I said it was kind of geared towards mini albums, because you can cut a lot of that fun stuff out. Here's another one that you can cut out all those goodies. There's the back. Some journaling cards. This one says, 10 things I will never forget, and then you've got 10 numbers there. Another envelope that you can cut out with tabs for a mini album. And labels and journaling cards. Can never have enough of that stuff. And then here's an ad page. This one would be great for a collage. I used a lot of these pieces in a mini album to make pockets and stuff, so that was kind of cool. And you're going to get some freebies today. If you visit the Prima Facebook page, I designed some digital downloads for you. These are made to coordinate with the pattern paper, but this pattern is exclusively on this download only. So these patterns are not in the collection other than in the flowers, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So the flowers that match the collection have these patterns, but the patterns aren't actually in the 12x12 paper collection. So this is the only place that you can get them, and they're totally free. All you gotta do is go to the Prima Marketing Facebook fan page and like them, and it'll be right there for you to download with this video. So sorry if you're watching this video twice. but this is what they look like. It's a mini album cover and an extra little embellishment piece to go inside. And this is what it looks like once it's all put together. This is the little envelope that you assemble. You just pull that open, and then you've got the little card that goes inside. And then these are the covers. And what I did to my covers was I got some chipboard. I took some distress stain, and I stained the edges of my chipboard first, and then I covered the entire thing in matte multimedium. And then once I glued my paper down on there, I covered the entire thing again with matte medium, and that gave it sort of this old book page cover feel. And I'll show you a project that I'm already working on with that same technique. And it is with the Romance Novel Collection. Here's one of the wood chip pieces that comes in the collection. So this is the cover that I did with just the regular pattern paper. And this is what the inside looks like. So there's a lot of cutout stuff that I put in here from the line. There's one of the journaling cards that comes in the collection. This is cut out from the paper. A lot of fun stuff in here. There's one of the ads that you can see here. It's right up here at the top. So lots of stuff to cut out. Some cards that were in there. I'll try to show you one of the envelopes. This is another chip piece. There's some of the journaling cards. And one of the little envelopes that you cut out. And chip piece there. I just started this, so I'm nowhere near done. There's another little ad that I cut out. And another little envelope and a little ad. So, fun stuff. I'm sure I'll fill it up and post it sometime soon. I'll be teaching that class this year, too. So, a few more quick sneak peeks. This is the vintage trinkets, the metal trinkets that come in the line. There's a few more other little charms and metals that come in the line, but I can't show you everything. So, there's those. And here are the journaling cards. These come in a pack of 30 with 6 different designs, I believe. So really pretty, fun, fun stuff to play with. So there's some of the journaling cards. And like I said, you get those in a pack of 30 like that. And this is one of the stamp sets that I designed to go with a line. And this is a larger one. I think there's 3 different stamps in this line. So there's that one. And these are typewriter keys that are all individual stamp pieces. So you can see here, you could make your own titles. And those are fun to play with. And there's some bling. There's the chipboard pieces. I want to show you really quick how much stuff I have left out of my cutouts. Here's the flowers that match. There's a few different flowers. I still have all of this to somehow work into that book that I'm working on. So you can see it's quite a bit. A ton of journaling cards. I love, love journaling cards. So I made quite a bit of those. Here's one of the chip pieces, which is fun. Some more chip pieces. And more chip pieces. There's a lot of chip pieces. But you've got all these little pieces to work with still that are super fun. So I hope you guys like the line. Don't forget to go and get your free digis. This is what they look like. And as far as I know, they'll always be posted on the Facebook fan page, but once time goes by, they kind of get lost. So get them now while you can, and don't forget to ask your local retail stores to pick up this line at CHA Summer, which is next month, as well as all the other fabulous lines that Prima's coming out with, and check back often to the Facebook page because they're going to be posting sneak peeks all week long. And if you missed it, I showed this line on my Ustream class last night. And I'm sure it'll be shown again, I think on the 12th is my next Live with Prima class. But all the other educators are going to be on there every Thursday night teaching projects with one of the new lines next month. So you're not going to want to miss that. So livewithprima.com to check that out. And once again, Facebook fan page for the free digis. Thank you so much for watching.